as the PB2Y2, this huge 30-ton Sky Dreadnought of the American Navy takes to the water for test flights at San Diego, California. It's the big brother of the smaller Consolidated bombers, numbers of which are now in this country. With a cruising range of 5,000 miles, the patrol bomber can run rings round the Atlantic. Destined for long-range duty at sea, we may yet hear of these giants doing convoy work as American aid for Britain increases.